Hello, this is ProDecoder Automatic JBL 3+3, and today I'm gonna make demonstration on the Russian SAM lock, SAM safe lock 3+3. This is the key. Okay, and this is our tool. We have 3+3 pins corresponding to the 3+3 plates. From this holes we reset the pins. Turbo wheel. Whenever you turn the turbo wheel, you're causing movement of the pins. And this is the tension wheel, along with those small tension handles, which are extremely helpful during the operation. Now, along with it, you receive small box with spare pins. So whenever they lose their traction or you accidentally break or twist one of them, you can change them on your own. And also the reset tool, JBL 3+3. Now, before every operation we need to reset the tool. How do we do that? You grab the turbo wheel and you turn it all the way to the right. You grab your reset tool and through those holes you start pushing down the pins. Okay, now the tool is fully resetted. Make sure the turbo wheel is all the way to the right. Always insert the decoder with the pins corresponding with the lock tongue. In our case it will be to the left, so this is how I'm going to insert it. Be careful how deep you're going to insert it. The pins must correspond to the exact position of the plates. Slightly do it like this to make sure you're on the correct spot, because if you're a little bit deeper it won't turn at all. If it's a little bit out of the lock it won't turn. So if it's jumpy, just this is your hint to proceed. Turn it, grab it by the two small tensions, the tension handles. Tension will be to the right. Medium amount of tension, do not forget this is not a force tool, so medium amount of tension to the right until the first stop point. Return, release, and you hear the click. Whenever you hear the click, this means that the decoder is working. And you progressively go to the second one. Medium amount of tension. Don't forget, it's not a force tool. And this is it. My first turn is now ready. Like this. Now, for the second turn, again, turbo wheel all the way to the right. Grab the reset tool and start pushing down the pins. 3+3. Russian SAM lock. Russian SAM safe lock 3+3. And again. Like this, okay. Tension to the right till the first return. Hear the click, a good sign. And this is my second turn. After the second turn, you have the full combination and you can make the key. No damage of the lock, on the lock of course. Fast opening, easy decoding with ProDecoder Automatic. Russian SAM lock 3+3. Thanks for watching.